Today we're at Hialeah Gardens Middle School, as well as John F. Kennedy Middle School, spreading the Be a Star Alliance message, Don't Be a Bully, Be a Star. I feel like we really reached a lot of kids during this WrestleMania week here with the Be a Star program, and I hope they can take away that bullying is wrong, and hopefully we gave them some resources and different ways they can reach out if they're being bullied.
And I think that once people understand what bullying is, you know, a lot of people don't know. A lot of people think, I'm just having fun. But really, they're tearing lives down. And I think our young people should know that they're valuable and important and that they should be in a safe place. And, you know, Be a Star talks about that.
When I was 10 years old, I was diagnosed with something called Tourette syndrome and also something called Asperger's. Asperger's is a high-functioning autism. And I honestly, I didn't understand it. So I was bullied every single day. Elementary school, middle school, high school. I'm still bullied time to time. But I never let it break me, and I never fought back. I think I did the hardest thing possible that you could ever do in that situation. I told someone. I had a lot of high hopes, but the bullying never ended. And it got so bad that I switched school districts, I had to change schools. And on the first day, walking into that new school the next school year, standing in the hall was one of my bullies from the last school. One of the ones that beat me up. And he walked straight up to me, got in my face, and he apologized for everything he did. And because I told somebody, instead of fighting back, it taught him a lesson. Now that's my story, and you know, I'm going to be honest, I don't have all the answers. Personally, to me, being a star isn't about being on TV, it's not about being an American Idol, or even being a world champion. To me, it's about being a good person, and being a good person to others. Thank you.